Hello everyone, it's Phil with the Go Sold Real Estate Group, and we are back again. Welcome to episode number 19 of Ask a Realtor. In today's episode, we're going to be going over the question, is it better to buy a three-bedroom home versus a two-bedroom? Stay tuned. So when buying or purchasing a house, townhouse, or condo, is it better to buy a three-bedroom versus a two-bedroom? Loaded question, but here's the answer. One of the big things that I tell my clients is that, of course, it's better to buy a three-bedroom because the audience is going to be larger on the resale. However, if it only has one or two bedrooms, not to worry, there's an audience for those places as well. It might not sell for as much, but they still sell, and they sell rather quickly, especially if it's in a good location. Hopefully this information's been helpful. If you have questions about buying or selling, let me know. And until next time, have a great day.